A man is accused of stealing a yacht in Newport Beach and takes it on a joyride. Oh, that's not good. Well, the suspect stole the 60-foot yacht while it was docked for maintenance. He hit a sailboat, breaking its mast. He crashed into several other boats. He backed up and took off as Harbor Patrol chased him. Eventually, he crashed into a seawall. No one was seriously hurt, but several boats, as you can see, were destroyed.